So the thing about InDesign, if I go back into InDesign, you have layout here and you can create these margins and columns here. So you go to margins and columns, and then you can create columns and basically you can create your columns here and a gutter.